I think we did speedrunners. I can't remember doing that one. Union Shore. I don't have any mediums. Cargo Chaos, that looks insane. Excellent. So we've got three hards, a medium, then an easy. Are you sure you can handle this?
Okay, that's an interesting selection.
It is. See how bad this can go. Okay. There's loads of tires. Dreading this already.
Oh, if I would have jumped them all, but I hit my head.
I'm liking this right now.
There's no checkpoint.
Oh, there is here. Where I am right now is the first checkpoint. So, I changed my opinion of liking this map to I hate it. I don't know what the obsession on maps to not have checkpoints is. Especially on maps which are clearly harder than their rating as well. Okay, what the fuck's going on here? What? Oh, there we go. The hell? Sure. I don't think I had enough speed at the end, so I had to bail out.
Did I?
Yeah. Good, good. Okay. So that was a hard. Apparently. I just still don't get the rating system on trials. Now, we might have done this before. Or at least I have last week.
I recognize this one.
I know that films have done this. So it's the reason I played it. Oh, you have to get... Okay. There we go, just sheer speed is the key. Oh no, I think we haven't played this. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, we played this. I remember you getting stuck on that bit.
What bit?
It's like a little jump to a black dish thing. Shall we play it? Oh, yeah, it's this bloody bit.
Ow.
Then there's a cool-ass helicopter at the end. Which has a really distorted United Nations sign on it for me. I'm sure there was some backstory with that we missed, but... Oh, well. I don't like the look of this jump. The fuck is the building falling down in the background? If I could get over the first bit to watch the animation.
It keeps rebuilding itself, it's fine.
Oh no. It's turned to green. Oh no. It literally keeps rebuilding itself. Okay, I'm getting really weird, like, bass drops. The sound. It sounds fantastic in my headset, but... Oh, we're on fire. And I crashed. And that goes back far. Ah, no. Okay, gotta keep the flow. Keep the flow, keep the flow, keep the flow. That's not the flow. Tell you what I've recently just finished watching the first series of, which is
Simpsons.
No, mate, I was there back in the day when it was like BBC Two. Yeah, I don't know.
I've. What are you trying to prove?
Yeah, I'm old, mate. Anyway, I just literally today finished watching the first series of Homeland, and oh my god, it's good. Have you watched it?
I just said I didn't.
Ah. You should. It is pretty damn good.
It's one of them ones that whenever I see the thumbnail, I'm like, that's a shit thumbnail, and I don't want it.
Well, in the first, like, 5 minutes of the first episode, it's full-on sex scene. So I was like, well, this is going to be good.
That's most shows.
This is...
Most shows nowadays do that.
Yeah, I looked at it, I was like, I checked the time, I was like, holy crap, this is early. Well, they don't hold back here. It was, you know, the love interest of Deadpool? That actress. Yeah, it was a sex scene with her, and I was like, well, I'm not complaining here. And within the first 5 episodes, I've only seen her naked about 3 times. It is amazing. And then the storytelling is insane as well. But you know, mainly nudity. Can he make it? No is the answer to that. What? No. What?
Yeah.
Wow.
I flew.
Well, that was bullshit. Yeah, what else have I watched? I've watched something called Criminal Minds, and it's like the most mind fucking show ever. It's about like, it's like a psychology unit or something in America, and it's just so random and so like fucked up, it's unbelievable. Like, first episode pilot, someone's getting their nails ripped off. What is this madness? I haven't watched it. I should. I still have a lot of things I should watch. It's just though, when I start watching something, normally it's got like 6 seasons.
Archer's got 7. What am I doing?
Yeah, what am I doing here?
Yeah, you've crashed into the screen. Now what?
I'll restart, see what happens.
I've already done that once.
and... And I can't skip. Adam, I can't skip the map. Adam, I can't skip it! I literally can't skip!
Oh, an error occurred.
I quit.
I think I won that.
No, no, we've still got one more to go. I distinctly remember it was... on here.
Where's it?
No, echo input. This is the decider.
Well, whoever wins this. Wins.
Yeah. It's all or nothing. I feel.
Oh shit! What did I just select?
Default.
I don't know what bike I've got.
Default is due to the Pit Viper.
But I was scrolling around.
Oh god. What did you get?
A stink one of Pit Viper
stuff. Yeah, you are. A distinctive look at the Pit Viper. Oh, I think we've done this. Either way, I bailed like a bastard. Yeah, I remember seeing this. God damn it. I think I've run out of maps now.
Oh, fuck.
Yes! Victory is mine!
Wait. Didn't make it.
All or nothing, and guess who's winning all? Yeah, this is going well. I think this is just a guy saying, look at all the stuff I've put in this map. Like, look at all these objects that I've put in the background. I've dropped that thing under the water, I know how to do physics. It feels like a test map. Then again, do you know what it also feels like? It feels like winning! I won that there. So victory to me.